Yeah, it's definitely thrown her plans for the Australian Open into turmoil, Pete, because the Spanish pro, she confirmed on Twitter last night that she'd actually been feeling some symptoms and then tested positive for coronavirus. So she's now being shifted to a health hotel. And as we know, you have to quarantine there for at least 14 days. So it'll be coming very close to when the Australian Open is due to kick off on February 8. Now, Paula Badosa is also maybe familiar to some Australians because she had previously complained about the quarantine conditions she was forced to adhere to. Meanwhile, Australia's darling Ash Barty, she's in some drama of her own after she was busted flouting COVID rules yesterday. She wasn't wearing a mask while shopping at a supermarket in inner east Melbourne. Now, here in Victoria, you must wear a mask whenever you're in an indoor shopping centre, supermarket, or on public transport, or you could face a $200 fine. So Barty's manager did say it was an innocent mistake and that Barty promised to do better in future and abide by all of those COVID rules. She has also gained the backing of fellow Aussie Isla Tomjanovic.
I mean, look, I think there's been times when I truly forgot to put it on. And I mean, we're human, we make mistakes. So I do believe in honest mistakes. And I mean, it's going to take a little bit of time to, you know, really make it a habit every time we finish doing something at home just to put it on.
So Barty hasn't been in quarantine because she didn't arrive from overseas, so she has been here in Melbourne for some time. Now, also, Pete, just in some breaking news, we have actually just received the latest COVID numbers here in Victoria. The only case that is there is one in hotel quarantine, which you'd assume would happen to be Paula Badosa's case, Pete.